We just found out which high school basketball teams will play in one of the biggest tournaments in Southwest Florida.
The City of Palms Classic has set the standard for other tournaments for the past 25 years. NBC2's Sean Barry shows us who's bringing in their talent this year with the dream of making it big.
It won't be that long until these seats here at FSW Suncoast Credit Union Arena are filled to capacity with high school hoops crazed fans looking to get a glimpse of the game's next greats, with the field of the 47th annual City of Palms Classic announced today.
47 years and counting of the best high school basketball teams in the country playing in Fort Myers' City of Palms Classic.
I know our players are excited to have a chance to play on a big stage.
But this season, a first. In the tournament's nearly half a century of operation.
We've got the number one and the number two teams in the country, both in the same tournament. We've always had good teams, you know, over the years, but I don't think we've ever had number one and number two.
The City of Palms Classic will once again have a local flair to it. Charlotte and ECS will be playing in the Sunshine Series bracket, while Lehigh will be playing in the Classic for the fifth straight year, more than any other local teams in recent history.
You know, we've gone to two Final Fours in the last three seasons, so it definitely pays off in the long run playing the competition that we get to see in this tournament.
Fort Myers, however, has a date with Marshall County, Kentucky, as the only local team to be selected to play in the main bracket.
It's quite a challenge. I mean, to be able to play against the best in the country, anytime you get a chance to do that, and especially in your backyard.
And it all starts on Wednesday, December 18th at FSW. In Lee County, I'm Sean Barry for NBC2. All new.